with full team right now. Alright, here we go. And I believe we're streaming too.
Yep, just about up.
Alright, chumps, let's do this.
Alright, hold on. I should probably update this to be saying Overwatch. All right. No, that is not what I wanted right there. All right. I think Yep, real up. Alright, let's queue up. God, this is gonna be terrible drinking all night.
Yeah, I'm right there with you.
Mmm, sweet bourbon.
I've got Fireball and rum chata.
Jeebus.
I have water.
Like actually, I think I'm gonna switch my headset, which headset I'm using, real quick. Use this one. Traveling. There we go. All right, much better. Prepare to attack. All right, let's see. Attacking Dorado.
Oh, good.
Oh, I wonder who Ray's gonna pick.
Well, since I'm not in game yet, yeah, you know who I'm picking. I had to switch my thing from push to talk because I knew I could push to talk while playing this guy because I spam my keys, so I won't have time to press the button. All
right, so there's a good chance that there's gonna be somebody trying to snipe us. Because there's always someone trying to snipe.
Time to kill.
Okay. Toasty, really? You just covered up the window I was looking to try and find a Widowmaker. God damn it. Terrible person. Commences in
30 seconds. I do what I can.
Canadians! Everyone says you're nice, but I know the real story. Okay. You all want to die, don't you? Because that's what's going to happen. This is how you die.
I'm going to fire blindly towards where the sniper is. Come on, rockets.
This is how you die.
There's a Junkrat.
Oh, there was a Bastion right outside the door. Oh.
There's some Metro turrets right outside too.
Well, shit. I'm trying to find like a way to get up onto the rooftop, and I'm just standing there like an idiot. So that was terrible. This time, I'll finish the job. I'm just getting warmed up. There's fucking like sentry things that right there.
Fire at will. Tactical visor activated.
Bastion's dead.
Heroes never die.
Lucio's dead.
Alright, got someone else dead.
Metra's dead.
There's...
We must have a teleporter.
Found the teleporter. Bastion's dead.
Zarya's dead.
Teleporter's dead.
Fire at will! Fire in the hole!
God damn it.
Dead.
I killed that Junkrat.
I'm flanking. Repositioning.
Lucio's dead.
Experience tranquility.
Bastion front right.
Die.
Огонь по готовности.
I need a fucking health
pack. He was dead.
There we go.
I'm good to go. Hey, when you get a chance, can you invite Hasu to the Sundering channel? Thank you.
He's already in.
Heroes never. He says he needs an invite. For a price.
Says he's joined.
Yeah, the bot. Put the join message in.
So close. 0.16 meters.
I don't know. That's what he asked me. Just the messenger.
Oh, let's break it.
That which doesn't kill you makes you strong.
That payload's not going to deliver itself. Move it.
The payload's not gonna deliver something. He's always so angry.
Fire at will.
He cleared his internet cache and needs another invite.
Fire in the hole.
And I have no idea how to do it.
Tell him the latest link is in episode 277 show notes.
Okay.
Never
die for a price.
Damn it! Fire at will. I just got killed by Epic Fails. How does that happen? How do you die to someone called Epic Fails? It's just angering. Alright, we gotta get on that payload, because.
Switching to D.Va.
Shit's going down, and we're not moving it. Oh, they got a McCree up top, too.
We were so close to that jackpot.
What happened?
I died.
If we're not on that payload, we're screwed. So screwed. God damn it.
Rip.
Oh, it was terrible.
Man, we got destroyed.
Hey, Lemon! You gotta play the game at least.
Heroes never die.
Yeah, it says Hasu's in here.
Epic.
Unreal.
I'm giving
he's
it.
Even like in the channel.
Yeah.
Not in the voice channel.
I literally don't know what to do here.
He just joined.
I know. Oh, it's terrible. All right. New approach. We're gonna win. Less dying, more killing, more objectives. Defend Dorado. All right. Hey, look! Here's a shocker, everyone. Rey Zenyatta.
You shut your face. Don't let everyone know. It's a surprise.
Like surprise butt sex?
I'm a builder.
Was it? Not sure where we're going with that, but.
Gilbatrar.
No, this is Dorado.
Oh, okay.
Dorado.
Dorado.
In Russia, game plays you.
Try not to get yourselves killed out there.
Yeah, don't get yourselves killed out there.
A single death can change everything.
Привет.
All right, let's see. Hello? What do we got? What do we got?
I need healing.
Doesn't look like there's anyone. Oh, there's someone at the side door.
Roadhog, Mercy, Tracer, Junkrat.
Alright, so Roadhog is probably going to be going for me or Ray.
Oh, I can handle Roadhog most times.
There's also, they got someone up top. Sebastian. Got him.
Down.
There's a Tracer where I'm at.
Damn it! Alright. We got. Oh! Oh, that's gonna be like a play of the game right there. Come on, Toaster. Move that silvery ass of yours and kill Bastion.
You know I have never used
Tracer's coming around behind us, by the way. God damn it! Wasn't looking. Did I just get killed by someone named Flying Chef?
Flying Chef.
Oh.
Not dead yet.
Well, the good news is my ultimate's up, so I'm ready to pop that sumbitch.
Bastion.
Well, I think Tracer just got me.
Knock me down and I'll keep getting back up.
Oh, come on! Really? This guy?
Heroes never die.
Mission ain't over yet.
Heroes never die. For a price.
What the fuck? Fuck.
Get over here and heal up.
Feeling spry.
Did this epic fails guy is killing me. Literally killing me. He's literally shooting me with his gun instead.
Wow, that's murder. That's illegal.
What kind of game is this? Oh. So much violence in this game.
My ultimate is almost ready.
Come on! Now they got a Genji! This is some crap.
Bastion frozen, get him!
Got the Genji. No rest for the weary.
Hagen stab me. You got a Roadhog above.
Bastion sound.
Damn it! Oh, that was terrible. Play of the game. Of course it was. Of course. Oh look, there's him killing me. Oh, that's beautiful. Jeebus. Wow! I'm giving it to their hero. Screw them. I'm not giving it to Bastion.
I'm not giving it to anybody.
Excellent. Terrible match.
So you know, we can like leave queue and then join again so they don't have to fight them again.
Yeah, I will do that.
I just gotta get back in the swing of it.
Alright, here we go. Alright, that was practice.
That's not gonna go in the final cut, right?
It's all part of the final cut here. It's all...
Oh no.
Oh no.
It's all terrible. It's okay, I have faith in you all. We're gonna find a new game.
I don't believe it.
Hopefully against not those guys.
Probably will be, because there's only two teams of six playing in the entire world right now.
Us and
Epic Fails or whatever.
Hold on, we found a game.
Epic Fails. Welcome to Hollywood. They're just like, I bet they're gonna wait like a minute, so they waited a minute too.
Oh, not them. We're good.
Prepare. Alright, we're attacking Hollywood. Alright. Guys, I know we're all ready for a shocker, but Ray is going to play Zenyatta.
Do a shocker, okay? Onyx or... It's frowned upon for them to do the shocker, basically.
Frowned upon, it doesn't mean they're not gonna do it.
Colby's been playing Mercy every game, and I've been playing Zarya every game. Wow. Ray's not the only one.
Well, I mean, with the Mercy skin like that, I would too.
I've got the Valkyrie skin for her, it's pretty baller.
Sarah, come here.
What?
Look at my spray. Squeaking a nipple.
Oh, teabag?
No, the hand. He's tweaking that chick's nipple.
I don't know what's happening. I just saw the teabag, and I love that. Whose is that?
Me.
How do you get the teabag?
It's 20 basically kills the Wrecking Ball achievement from World of Warcraft.
They're in the building.
You know, whenever my guy says gaze into the iris, I think he's saying his butthole. Like, I don't know why, but I just picture him doing that. I'm behind you, Sarah.
Junkrat's dead.
Enemy contact. Got the Bastion. Let's go!
Oh, there's what do you call it in there? I don't remember his name. Roadhog!
I've got you in my sights.
Till Valhalla.
I'm on fire.
Objective A captured. Escort the payload.
Boom, motherfuckers!
Protect the payload.
That's right!
Take it, Toasty. I love when that happens.
What happened?
A Roadhog hooked me, and I used my Tranquility to get out of it. And the Toasty Demon helped. I don't know what Demon does, so...
Get over here and heal up.
I am moving the payload.
Damn it!
Running barrage incoming. Enemy contact.
You go on.
Fire at will.
Payload secure. Move out.
How long is it gonna take?
Doing good, guys. Killing a whole bunch of people. It's the name of the game. Kill all the people. Got the Hanzo. My ultimate's already too.
It's funny, I killed the Hanzo as well.
Nice!
It's much better.
That's what I'm talking about, guys. Domination. Drunken domination.
Play
of the game. Fuck yeah, Colby!
Like a sex move. Drunken domination.
Look at this shit. Heal your ass, raise your ass, heal your ass, heal everybody's ass. Boom, heal that ass. Healing all the masses. And not a single, like, props here.
Epic. Brings a tear to my eye.
Well done, Toasty.
So far we've played maps that I'm really not familiar with for some reason. I don't know why, but I don't know Hollywood that well.
You know, I would like to just thank Ray and Colby there for keeping me alive, because I had zero deaths, and that is the first time that's ever happened.
Hey. So I do. And Colby as well.
That's what I'm saying. You and Colby kept my ass alive. Alright, defending.
Don't worry, I got this.
What? Let's see, we got... I feel like we need some damage here. I'll stick with Soldier. No bacon cam. Play the game. Look.
We're all soldiers now. Embrace tranquility.
Let's go! Chugga chugga. Choo choo.
Oh, dude, I watched all the Overwatch shorts with Chili, and I thought that they killed Zenyatta.
Hey, no, Adam. Hey, Adam, you should set up, like, all the way at the front and just spray them as they come out of the door. That'd be hilarious and disgusting.
Hello. I'm ready to kill.
So they at least have a Reinhardt.
Yeah, that much is obvious.
Yeah, Reinhardt usually makes sense on this map. Until we get a Bastion to blow away his shield and we just
ice him. Yeah, you
probably
don't want to stand there.
I didn't realize what time it was.
Left side.
Yeah.
We got a Genji. You're gonna come right through this fucking door. Yep, here he comes. Oh. Yeah, fuck you! Think you can come around my shit. The fuck is on the point? Get the fuck off my point! Fucking Genji.
Soldier 76 and Genji coming around behind.
Ah, oh, Genji! Jesus.
We need to defend the objective.
Not dead yet.
No one can hide from my sight.
Oh!
Objective lost.
I've got you in my sights.
Ah! I was not covered. I thought I had cover. That was my fault. That was a waste of an ultimate. Fuck you, Tracer. And your shitty little...
I mean, if you go on Pornhub, you probably can.
Ray, how are you doing on that side? Anyone over there with you?
What am I paying you for anyways?
Damn
is everyone? Lazy bums. This is why I have mandatory human hiring quotas.
My ultimate is ready.
I am here.
Good choice.
Last time I checked, this was not my trailer.
Seriously?
Keep them pinned down pretty good there, but
I checked in.
Fire at will.
My
I'm loving all these mercenaries.
Oh, we got a reaper behind us.
You do?
Yes, I think that was, yeah.
Where specifically?
I don't, dude, this is the one map I don't know. I killed him. We got him.
Okay.
I spawned right there, so I was like, oh, okay. I don't know.
They're trying to get a Bastion to, Yeah, so much for that.
Till Valhalla.
60 seconds remaining.
We have a Genji going around behind us.
Woo! Just in time, Toasty.
Genji's behind us.
I've been making that Genji mad.
Oh, the Bastion.
Gotta, yeah.
He's on the roof.
I don't know who's on the roof.
We're together. We can do this.
Ah, okay, that's who it was.
No, get on the
roof. The Maywall just completely destroyed my ultimate.
My ultimate.
I fucked him up. Don't worry about it.
Presentation is your weakness.
Nice.
Victory. Nice. Woo! See? The practice match. We got that out of our systems.
At least I had a bird in it. That's the only good thing about that play.
Screwed up two ultimates and took out a bunch of people with this. It was worth it.
How was, what's the damage like on, like, or the tank mode, I guess I should say? Like,
it's absurd.
Pretty high. It'll one shot most of the damage dealers.
And, like, can you harm it during that?
It's splash too, right?
Yeah, it's a rocket launcher.
Can I harm Bastion while he's in that mode?
Yeah.
He has higher health, but you can kill him.
Huh. This is how I learn.
And he can use his rocket.
I'm not gonna try anybody.
Traveling to Hanamura.
Hanamura, huh?
Hanamura.
I wonder what I'll play.
Oh, tech. Shit. Let's go.
I like attacking his Junkrat on this map. But we're skirmishing too, so.
Oh, is it skirmish?
Now show them.
Good, I can practice some of my teleportation.
Prepare to attack.
Swear to God, if I see like that chef thing again, we're gonna leave the next time.
That chef thing? What the fuck are you talking about?
Remember that first matches we played where we got wrecked? There was like that, what, the final chef or turtle chef, I mean, or fat chef or.
Like epic fails?
Yeah, well, that guy, then he was also with like some chef dude.
Oh, yeah. No,
oh, the Swedish chef.
Derby derby derby. Burk, burk, burk.
Iron Chef.
There's actually a Torbjorn spray where he's dressed up like the Swedish chef, and it's pretty rad.
Come on. I need to turn my game volume down. It's too high.
Your face is too high.
Probably.
You tell me, Doc.
My ultimate is charging.
Fuck your soda. In 30 seconds.
Crafted the mariachi skin for... what's his name? Dude, you're playing.
No one's beating my high. Or a Reaper?
Yeah, it's the best skin in the game.
Just stay out of my way.
I got a fucking Junkrat up there.
Bastion is dead.
There's two Bastions.
I'm coming with you, Toast. Oh, Toasty, where'd you go? I was coming with you.
I guess that's not a way to go.
Oh, there is another Bastion.
Alright, so I got lost on the map while you guys died.
How?
Because I don't know where the fuck I'm going half the time.
It's like a straight line.
Yeah, but just I thought I could go upstairs. But I thought I could go upstairs, but I couldn't. Whatever, I killed Reaper. Yay.
Oh, there's a Bastion on the other side of the bell.
Oh my god, there's... They have three Bastions. This is so dumb.
I'm claiming the objective.
Okay. Ah! Oh! Damn it.
I will feast on their souls.
I'm touching the objective. Anyone else want some?
Woo! Good job, guys. I did nothing to help with that.
Same.
In Russia, game plays you.
From the shadows.
Fuck you, Bastion.
I know this part of the map. This is familiar to me.
I'm glad you feel good about this.
It's better than not feeling good about it.
Oh, fucking shit, man.
Sorry.
He literally dropped down, went into Ascension mode, and fucking, like...
Thank you, Ray.
No problem.
I'll finish the job.
Kobe, I don't want this to come off weird, but I'm staring at your ass. My ultimate is ready, by the way. Really? Hey. Did no one? Did they not fight on the point at all?
Well, the Reaper tried to get out of the spawn and I killed him.
Well, shit. Alright, I'll take it.
It's probably just gonna be me capping the point by myself. Yep, I hung out in a corner. A couple dudes.
Stupid Bastion. Epic. Three fucking Bastions.
It says about the 10 kills was half their kills, though.
Because they had 20. I had 3 deaths total, so I mean, I count for what, like?
Yeah, I had 3 of them too.
A seventh? 1/7 of their.
Prepare your defense.
Oh, now we're defending Hammer. Alright, so now it's a little different story.
Like, by different, you mean you want me to pick a different character? Because that's not happening.
No, I'm going to go
change it up with.
Yeah, I'm changing up. I'm gonna go D.Va.
Well, it's quite accurate.
Limited and Zarya and D.Va work very well together. Zarya and Rodog also work very well together.
Zarya only, always.
I just mean Zarya shielding another tank. Like, they typically end up getting a lot of empowerment from that.
I always like Zarya and Winston.
Alright. Game
face
on.
Because when Winston ults and I shield him during his ult, everybody just focuses him and gives me all that shield energy.
I just like hold a choke point and just hold down the fire button. Fire at all the things from right here. You got a feather on your head. I want to shoot you in your stupid face, Ray.
Just look at you.
Hello.
I'm gonna hang out near this thing.
Let's get to work.
Mostly right side.
Anyone who can hop up into the little alcove, like a Widowmaker or anything?
I can, but I'm not Widowmaker.
Not you.
I can snipe. Mercy and, Nope. Ah, shit. Mercy down. Oh, there was like.
Shit! Pyro Snowman. If this isn't someone who has mental disorders, like, this is someone who really needs medication.
I got him, though.
Oh, really? Alright.
Now we're gonna do this for 10 minutes.
Oh, this will be easy.
Wow, we have to hold it. Wow.
Masterpiece.
Oh my god! Body block, please.
What the hell?
Just rains from above.
Oh, fuck! They got a far outside, it's like fucking my shit right up. Hard. There's definitely, yeah, there's a ferret just shooting through the window. Definitely need to get that ferret out there.
I think they're coming up the left, yep. Do you even lift?
Bro.
God damn it. That Pharaoh who's like outside just shooting through the window.
Armor.
Well, at least you got her, Toasty.
Okay.
Alright, that Pharaoh's back. Come on!
I was trying to get there, sir, sorry. And my trank up.
It's really not about me, it's about like, somehow we have to get that Pharaoh who's like shooting from the top of the building outside.
Well, that's fine, I mean it's not killing all of us.
Well, no. Oh, thanks. Thanks, Ray.
Only you. I'll work on her.
Jesus Christ, that Pharaoh has it out for me.
They have a Widowmaker?
Left side, soldier coming in.
Well,
side again.
Yeah, that Ferris. Yeah, Colby's right. They are saving all their ults to make a push.
Well, screwed up Junkrats. Be careful of the Pharaoh.
They're up here. They're over near me, upstairs. Got one of them. Or the other one. Got her.
I feel like there's. I have 8 deaths.
Justice rains from above.
Well, I guess as long as they're focusing on me, they're not like killing the rest of you.
I have beat ones.
That's bottom right.
Oh, I got wrecked, finally.
Alright, Soldier 76 is up top.
This is true.
experience.
They're reviving over here. I got Mercy. Watch out, there's a Junkrat, he just placed a bomb out there. I think that's what it's called.
Landmine bomb.
Mine, something like that. Something blows up.
If I see a good opportunity, I'm gonna use it.
Come get your armor.
Rival Zenyatta taken out by me, top five. What?
Pharaoh's back! Pharaoh's back! She's outside! Oh. God damn it! Get out of here!
There's a Junkrat up top where I just died.
The goddamn Pharaoh is out there.
And Junkrat's got his ultimate.
I already killed it.
Oh, okay. I just saw the kill cam, so.
No, they're all so low!
A battle of wits.
The goddamn Pharaoh out there! I swear to God.
60
seconds.
Stop!
Bash her down.
There's a Soldier 76 up top left.
Fucking Pharaoh, I swear to God. The bane of my existence.
Yeah, they're gonna make a push here, probably.
Yeah, they are.
We're all soldiers now.
Whoa! This is. Well done. They had 10 minutes and they couldn't do shit except for kill me over and over and over again.
I find that
for the greater good.
I love the smell of pulse munitions in the morning.
You like that moving thing? Oh, because of the elf. I see.
I'll give it to you, Ray.
Rice is its own reward. I'm gonna go make some food now, so I'm gonna drop out. I had to have a good game first, though.
Yeah, we should probably drop real quick, take a pee break, otherwise we'll all get kicked out anyway.
Alright, quick break.
And I got a loot box.
McCoby says AFK 15. Does that mean 15 seconds or 15 minutes?
Oh, I got a legendary Genji skin. Too bad I'm never gonna use it.
Oh, Kobe says 15 minutes. Alright, well then, I'm gonna stop the stream for right now.